sports, putting for dollars. A lot of them is what 30 golfers have gathered to do in San Antonio, Texas at the Nabisco Championships. The biggest prize in golf history is on the line, and right now, Tom Watson's in the lead.
Yeah, money is a lot, but
hasn't won in 3 years. In a sport where you drive for show and put for dough, Watson